Okay, this is gonna be a Wii Sports Resort video. So, let's start. So first, do some swordplay. Some showdown. Right. And I'll do stage 13. Because I really like that stage. Alright. Here we go. And then reverse stage 17. Sandra. Oh, they think I'm the only one who... They think they're the only ones for twirlers. Well, guess what? I twirl too. Ren, Hiroshi, Greg, Ryan, Bob Lowell, Al, David, Al. Does not happen. All right. That was close. Uh-oh. Looks like we have some aggressive purple armors. You can even tell. And we have set. Alright, let's do stage 20. Jake. Shohei. I might be able to do stage 20 untouched. Nope, never mind. Nope, I might fail. Nope. That's enough swordplay. Showdown. Let's do some speed slice. And yes, I even twirl in speed slice too. I twirl in all the modes in swordplay. I know it's not necessary, but I do it anyway. Yeah, I don't play speed slices. Speed slice that much. Dang it. Seriously, Matt, why are you giving all the points to Yoshi? Dang it. I did it. Yoko now. Dang it. Gonna have to do the strategy. What? Yes, I know it's cheating, but it's the only way you can win. Dang it. I'm almost a pro class. I just need to win this one. I'm going up against Chica. Dang it. Yes, you can call me a cheater in the comments if you want. Me? Yes. Dang it. Yes! But I don't think that's gonna get me to pro class since it was a really close battle. Oh, never mind! Alright, do one more, then I'll switch sports. Okay. Dang it. Dang it! Dang it! Alright, I think that's enough sword play. Alright, let's do some basketball now. Pickup game. And I have Ecclio and Anna on my team. Alright, here are my opinions on each of these CPUs. Jake, I despise Jake. Marisa, as you know, she's my least favorite CPU mate. And Chris, I'm neutral to Chris. Dang it. Right. Dang it. Dang it. Dang it. Dang it. No. Okay. Dang it. Dang it. Dang it. I don't think they're gonna beat me. Dang it! It doesn't really matter. Wow! Got a goal in 0.7 seconds. Alright, let's see who I'm up against next. Against Keiko, along with Catherine and Giovanna. I actually like Keiko. I'm neutral to Catherine, but I hate Giovanna. And I have Emmanuel and Ben on my team. If you want to know Ben is my second younger brother. Dang it. Okay. Right. Dang it. Okay. There we go. Right. Dang it. Okay. Dang it! Why should I even jump? No! Okay, they missed. Dang it. Okay. Dang it! Dang it! No! Should have passed the ball to me. You've got to be kidding me. You thought you could get away, Catherine, and get that slam dunk. Well, think again. Okay. Oh, I jumped perfectly. Play again. Shinosuke, Naomi, and Siobhan. And I have Michelle Magnussen and Galaxy Gamer 34 on my team. I honestly miss Galaxy Gamer 34. But my opinions, I dislike Shinosuke and Naomi, but I do like Siobhan. Alright, we're off to a good start. Dang it! Yes, okay. Come on! The slam dunk. Okay, then.
kidding me?
For some reason, I just slapped the way of every game. Not sure why I'm doing that.
Oh, I just hit Naomi. Dang it! Alright, they might actually score. Let's see how bad power cruising really is. We're gonna do... Let's do... the lagoon. Yes, I get it. Oh, okay, I had to press A. Doing it. Okay, maybe I might change my opinion on this, because it's actually pretty easy. Okay, wow! That was actually pretty easy. 124. Alright, let's change the course. Lighthouse. Yes, I know how to play the sport. You don't need to give me a tutorial. Okay, 107.9. Alright. Let's do some cycling now. And I'm going to let you guys guess what place I will get. Yes, I get it! Alright, put your guesses in. For me, I think I'll probably get 11. Ew, it's Marisa! I always keep at least one heart with me. Oh, crap. Alright. You guys can call me an idiot for that. Oh, someone just fell.
Right, 11. That was my guess. Okay, crap. You've got to be kidding me. Dude, if I get last place in this, I will literally change it. I will literally change the game. Well, that was terrible. I wasn't even close. Well, I was, but like, I was seven places below. And I didn't get any experience points. Alright, this time I'm actually gonna be smart and do it correctly this time. Right. Instead of going with 11th, I'll go with 12th. Just one lower. Yes, I get it. I'm sorry if I'm being rude, Vincenzo, but I know how to play the game. Gabriele. Yes, I get it. You're halfway there. No, I don't want to fall off. Okay. No! You have to be kidding me. No, I'm done. I'm done with cycling. Alright. This is some bowling. I just have spin control. Alright, hold up. This part got me distracted. Oh man. What time is it? It's 1:02. Dude, seriously. Okay, but no, I'm done. All right, just gonna do one more game. I do one game of table tennis, and then I'm gonna call that a video. I'm going against Martin. Dang it. Right after this. Dang it! After this video, I might have to go in. I know it's not that time, but like, I'm getting hungry. Dang it. No! No, he's getting the point. No! Dude. Dang it! Hold on, I'll be right back. Alright, guys, that's gonna be it for this video since I am gonna have to go and eat lunch because I'm getting super hungry. So, thank you guys for watching this video. I hope you liked it. If you did, smash the like button for more videos, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Goodbye, everyone.